I feel like a kid in a candy store. Something about jigging down, dropping down, tick, missing fish, hitting fish. It doesn't matter. It's the excitement. And that's why I love coming to Northern Ontario and the lodges. It's the excitement of figuring it out. Uh-oh, I might have a nicer one on that. Well, that's just mad. Ooh, look at the big pike beside it. Oh, wow. There was a huge pike beside it. There he is, ducky. Look at, he's hitting them. Wow. That was a big pike. He actually tried to grab it too, and I was lifting him out of the water. You okay, walleye? I saw that big pike. Oh boy. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Hey? That's the closest to walleye I'm gonna taste this morning. Go on. He's like, no, don't throw me back. That was a big northern. He was like this thick, duck. Like that. Yeah. You think one of us are gonna hit him? Probably. Go away, pike. You got one there? He's got some green too. Yeah, look at, he's got blue on him too. Looks like he's got a little bit of blue on there. Hard to tell. Man, they're beautiful fish here. Yeah, they ever clean. Just missed one there. Wow, man. Two spots all morning. Doug got us right on the edge of that point. We came out a little bit, wherever the fish are moving. And they do move a bit, chasing bait, but there was a little bit of weed and rock. We got stuck up a few times on bottom, but then you know your jig's in the right spot. But I mean, every time you're in the right spot, I can't tell you how many times we just drop down as the jig is falling. Man, oh man. Just beautiful walleyes, and they're so healthy here, Doug. Right through the snodge. He was not going off. Got you through the nose, eh, boy? You're all warm. I know, I'll let you go. Go on. I'm looking for your grandmother or mother. We're almost getting ready for lunch, too. Breakfast and lunch. Oh, goodness. Fish are wild here, man. Wild. I'd say. Good thing that storm came last night. Yeah. Maybe they just decided not to eat during the storm. They said, hey. Wow. What a fishery. If you guys watching this aren't convinced yet, you will not be convinced because this is incredible. My worm is like maybe a quarter of an inch for taste. Straight down, below the boat, vertical jigging. And man, catching walleye after walleye after walleye. Oh, wow. Nice, decent fish too. Where else on earth do you think you can find that up other than Northern Ontario, lakes all to yourself, you and your buddies, you and your family come on up here and fish, but you virtually have all this opportunity for yourself. Oh. Unreal, man. How many walleyes are here? You weren't kidding when you said there's lots. Look how chunky these are, man. I'm impressed. This is a great fishery. This is only one lake first morning. That's not too bad, eh? Good eaters, 14, 15 inch. I'm sold. MooseHorn. Let's get a few more and say, lunch break. Lunch break right there. Nice walleye. Yep. Uh-oh. Catch and release again, huh? Wow. Non-stop. And there's another one. Guess who's right on the spot? Look at that, another nice one. Uh-oh, you know what? That's a real good one. Chunker. Chunky walleyes. Yeah, that's nice. Wow. Gorgeous fish duck, man. Nice and thick.
It's so important when you're fishing walleyes to have craftsmanship and rods you can feel the bite. So you know the St. Croix Legend Tournament Walleye Series for me, or the Icon, you know, just something where I have the rod, it feels like an extension of my hand. In walleye fishing, nothing is more important than the sensitivity, because that bite sometimes just feels like a mush, a real light mush, almost like a leaf falling on your jig or your bait.
That might be it right there. He's got some beef to him. Let's see. Oh, he does too. Look at that duck. That is the one right there. Whoa. Okay.